need equipment. There are weapons in the room ahead. No one raised the alarm.
I can see that.
Take what you need from here. It looks like they kept prisoners' effects in here.
Rope. Quite a blade.
I know.
Well, it's too big for me.
You're not taking it? It's a celebrated masterpiece.
And if I can't use it, it's worthless. All right.
Are you ready then?
What's going on here?
Be careful. He's no ordinary soldier. He's an exorcist orderly.
You didn't even flinch.
I already told you. I am his Moloch no longer.
Is there a ship waiting?
So you already know we're on an island.
Yes. I've learned that this is a prison island for violent criminals, and that there are scores of demons locked away here. Demons say lots of things when they don't want you to eat them.
The prison has docks at both the front and rear entrances. Our ship is on the back side.
Got it. The back docks.
What's up, guys? Your boy Sandy here, man. And guess what? I did not have my mic on this whole time. God, boy. This is crazy, guys. Anyway, be quick about this, I'm cussing.
What is this thing?
That's a special mass of mana. Think of them as the souls belonging to a family of Malachim. They appeared all over after the Advent 3 years ago.
Another after effect of the Advent.
If you collect enough of them, you might be able to solicit the cooperation of a Moloch family.
And I'm supposed to take your word for it?
I'm not forcing you to do anything. Whether you collect them or not is up to you.
I might as well pick them up. I'll use every tool at my disposal.
Indeed. You'll have to if you want your revenge.
So yeah, guys. Look, I was just literally sitting here talking and thinking the whole time, and my mic wasn't even on. It sucked. But anyway, to get back what I was saying before my mic, before I knew my mic was off, basically, I had done this already. I was doing about an hour of gameplay, and come to find out, basically, it wasn't even on.
Guards coming. Two of them.
This way.
Did you hear? The path around the island is off limits now. They say the ground's weak and could collapse.
The path that goes under the watchtower? That's all right. Nobody uses it anyway.
True, but it was a nice shortcut to the docks.
A shortcut to the docks? Under the watchtower.
A number of guards have gone missing. It would seem we have intruders on the island. All exorcists, break into two groups and converge at the front and rear gates.
Understood. No one will get past us.
Stay sharp. The threat could be serious.
Yes, sir.
This isn't going to be easy. Then we'll need reinforcements of our own. Where are the cells?
They should be on this floor. You plan on involving the other prisoners?
I'll use any tool I have at my disposal.
Yeah. So, basically, So I'm gonna just basically run through this, because I already have the same game where I basically went through all of these guys. Like, I had went ahead and... It's nothing new, anything I'm about to show. We're just really, you know... I don't want to tell you what's going to happen or anything like that, but... Basically, hold on.
Who in the blazes are you?
Alright, let's keep going. But I guess I can talk to you guys while I'm kicking him, but...
Here I go!
Yeah, but... So I'm basically just gonna run through this real quick, man. I'm a little quick. I already have all the things I need already to do it. So. So yeah.
Come on, really?
So I wanna, like I said, again, I'm just gonna run through this quick, guys. I'm not gonna. Yeah, they got a 290 to talk for a second. So I'm gonna just run through this guys real quick and then, be good to go. So, I'm actually not gonna be talking that much. I'm gonna actually just, like I said, run through it real quick, guys. So, you probably like that too. Probably like, yeah, just shut up anyway. So, yeah, guys. So, Mike will be off and run through it real quick and let you guys see the gameplay. Peace.
I'm opening every door to every cell. We're getting off this island.
What the hell? You serious?
Split into two groups and rush the front and rear gates. Break through the gates and you'll have a ship.
But aren't they guarded by exorcists? I mean, that pirate Von Eifried's the only one who's ever broken out of here.
And he didn't pull it off just by himself. He was hauled out by some old exorcist named Melchior or something.
Von Eifried? And Melchior?
I won't force you! You want to rot in here, then rot!
I'm with you. Anything's better than another day in this rat
hole. Let's do it. I'm going home to my family.
Me too!
Yeah!
Let me out,
Rogues
girl!
Like us are always
I'm
up for
sick
a
of the slop they feed us.
Ceres. That ought to draw the attention of the guards. In the meantime, we'll search for that watchtower. From there, we can follow the outer path down to the docks.
So you're leaving them all to their fates?
I told you. We'll use any tool I need.
Dear me! Not a word of apology?
And you are?
Hooray! You asked! I'm thrilled to introduce to you the wise sorceress who travels the 11 seas, who scoffs at the might of dragons! None other than the acclaimed, the illustrious, Magi-Gigi-Gambi-Ludin-Dodin-Nolaroon-Doo! Magi-Lu for short.
Magi-Lu?
No, Ma! Like Soggy Shoe or Doggy Doo! Or call me any of those things and I'll turn you into a froggy stew! I suppose you'll never understand. people can be so tragically unlearned. But hey, like I care!
I wasn't gonna say nothing, but that lady is weird, bro. She's really, really weird.
I can't believe she snuck up on me. Who is she?
This is no ordinary prison. We must be cautious. Trust no one. She said she's a powerful witch.
Did she have a Moloch tethered?
No, I didn't sense Malachim around her. She's an ordinary human, I think.
Then she's an ordinary magician, not a witch. If she tries to trick me again, I'll crush her and be done with it.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll definitely do that.
But yeah, I want to be quiet again, guys. I just wanted to say that because that lady is really weird, like, no joke.
More?
This one. He's a demon!
Get ready!
You're not human.
Neither are you.
True enough.
Damn.
See this? Deception! See this? Deception! Deception!
He's strong.
Chips in the blades already. Brittle these exorcist knives. I've got to reclaim Storm Howl.
Storm Howl? That sword we found?
You found it? Where? Do you have it? Please tell me.
It's in a storage room. Down below.
Down below? You have my thanks.
He's an odd demon. If things settle down, we'll miss our window. Hurry!
Stormhowl, could that demon be...
What is it?
Nothing. That demon swordsman was just strange. He was so full of fury, but when you started talking about that sword, his manner changed completely.
Don't think too much about it. He's a demon after all.
The prisoners here are all so unusual. Except for you.
Forget it. Like I care what a Moloch thinks of me.
The tower should be just ahead.
We've just about quelled this riot. You won't be getting away.
That should do it. The prisoners are doomed.
Time is short. We need to get down to the path.
The path has collapsed. That rope won't do any good here. Wait, you're not seriously going to try it, are you?
He fell further than this back at the shrine.
If I fell that far, bro, anybody else would be dead. Yeah, she died to be hurt. God, dude.
I see you are truly committed to this.
Bro, that had to hurt, bro. Sorry, guys. I gotta say something, though. Even though
you're
I went
strong.
Through this already.
I would almost think you made an oath. It's a ritual that grants special power. If the Oath-Taker abides by certain restrictions. The harsher the restrictions, the greater the power one may command. In a very real sense, an oath is a sort of curse, right? Well, guess what? You're the ones who did this to me. I am aware. That is why I chose you. Are you sure? This way leads to the main entrance.
If they know you're here, they'll have found your ship by now. The guards expect us at the rear, not the front. We're almost there.
That's enough.
Oscar, I had no idea an Exorcist Praetor had been assigned to this island.
You surprise me, Ceres. Aiding criminals now, are you? Did Lord Artorias request this?
No. I'm acting on my own.
A Moloch with free will? And yet, I sense someone's strings guiding you.
Hold on. A Praetor is far more dangerous than an orderly.
I'm all out of subterfuge. And besides, if we can't overpower this one, our end goal was hopeless to begin with.
You're a demon, but still a lady, so I'll show you due respect. I am Oscar Dragonia, Praetor of the Abbey of the Holy Midgand Empire. Who might you be?
Huh.
All right, graceless demon it is then.
Oh, look, Peter's butt.
Lord Artorias himself taught me the ways of purification. How will you fare against me? I think that! You're skilled. I will have to expend a Moloch or two for this.
More of your vaunted reason.
No!
A Moloch with demon blight?
It's lost control.
wounds are fatal. Please, consume me.
I'm not about to.
My form is bound by an oath whose price is my life. The time has come to pay. Feeding on my form will grant you strength, the strength to press forward. I ask only that you devour me.
Why?
A flame burns in my heart, too. A flame I cannot quench no matter how hard I try. Just like you, Velvet.
This was Laffy's.
That is why I cannot abide it. This frozen world. This frozen people. I'm just that stubborn of a woman. Hurry. Before my life fades, do it now.
I offer no apology or thanks.
I need neither. Our wishes. Are one and the same. I treasured those days. When you and I and Arthur were together.
It just looks like his humanity is just leaving. Ooh, that was a sucky time. Really sucky. Can't hold it back sometime, guys. I gotta talk a little bit. Can't wait to next video. A cheap shot.
Apologies, but I can't let a nasty demon like you roam freely now, can I?
Velvet. That's my name. You can give Artorias my regards. My name is Velvet Crow, and I will devour a demon. Moloch and exorcist alike. I am a monster.
I am a Therian!
Tower. I thought, this is it, Moggy Lou. This is the end!
It would have been less risky if you hadn't suddenly appeared and jumped on my back. Oh, hey, it's you. It's thanks to you that Storm Howl is back in my care. Rokurodon gets it. At your service. This blade is my life. I owe you a great debt. One I vow to repay.
Yes, yes, she's a peach and a model citizen. Can we get our move on? I think they're just about done massacring the rioters!
The docks are just ahead. Give me a hand.
In my first video, guys, in my first one, I had, was saying that those two, when I first met them, I already had knew they were going to be on my team because, you know, anybody that's not an AI that has like a character, either two things. Either they're going to be on your team or they're a villain. Either or. But yeah, back to it.
The weather's feeling as crummy as I am.
Careful. Sea's looking mighty choppy.
Are you a sailor?
No, but I do know the difference between a sail and a rudder.
I'll take what I can get. Do what you can.
You're leaving without a proper crew?
Very well, then. I certainly owe you this much, at least.
Brave words. But 10 minutes in this storm, and you'll lose all sense of direction.
No, we won't. Ships have compasses for a reason.
So it's rot in a jail cell, or rot in a fish tummy? Well, guess it's your lucky day, fishies!
I'm coming for you, Artorias. Luffy, Set, a Moloch.
Yo, I was saying in my other video too. Oh, what I was saying in my other video too is that. like a soul reaper, you know, you die.
My word, a demon muncher. You really are a box of horrors, aren't you?
Sorry. If I had a weapon, I would have helped. I promise.
You're wearing one.
Oh, nah, I can't use this. Sorry, long story.
And the child?
The little brat? Scampered off somewhere.
You ought to be scampering off yourselves.
My debt is not yet repaid. Until it is, I will not leave your side.
I can hardly scamper off without knowing from whence I'm scampering. We're lost, stranded shipwreck survivors, no?
Well, then I expect this might come in handy.
A map? Was that left by the child?
Looks to me like we're in Northgand.
Northgand? Then if we're to reach the capital in Midgand, we've no choice but to patch up our ship.
What are your plans once you reach Logris? Something worth breaking out of prison for.
Oh, can't we stand around and chat somewhere nicer? Somewhere with soup to warm the body, tales to warm the heart?
There's a city called Helavis nearby. I can't promise there much for conversation, but we'll find food and a ship right there.
Yeah, but like, wow, I just really did that. But yeah, but like I was saying, I think that is her brother. Just like I said, if you remember why it's Bleach before, but when you die, you know, you become a soldier with powers. I think it's the same thing as a Salem.
How can you stand wearing that garb? It doesn't seem humanly possible.
They never said I was human.
Sorry, but yeah, you know, being a series, you become, basically get superpowers, you become like a soul, and you die, and then you come back to life, and get your powers. God dang it, come on, no. I was trying my best not to fight anything, but I'm gonna go ahead and be quiet again, guys.
That kid? I thought I heard you call him by name.
No, I don't know any Malakim. Not anymore.
Anymore?
What?
Well, whoever he was, there was something different about him, that's for sure.
You can say that again. Using healing arts on a demon without being ordered to?
And he stole that compass, too. For being an exorcist Malak, he's a greedy little imp.
Well, we did help ourselves to a certain map of his, so...
I consider myself an island of virtue in this sea of wickedness.
I suppose.
Come on, it's not funny if you agree with me.
You think?
So this is how escaped prisoners behave.
So nice to be free again. Able to move these bones around like I want.
So, Rokuro, what got you all chained up in that mold hole?
Ties to home. It's complicated.
Oh-ho-ho! Then are you really sure you ought to be taking on further debts?
It's a teaching of House Rangetsu. Pay what you owe.
Well, what a civilized family you've got.
Were you in for long?
3 years, maybe. That's why I know so little about the state of the world.
Oh gosh, me too! Art-wielding Malakim! I've never seen such a thing! How much else have I missed? Used to be witches who had a monopoly on charms and hexes. Can you even comprehend what this'll do to business?
Should I even ask why you were imprisoned?
Ha! Bagged for unlicensed witchcraft. It was a tale of betrayal most wicked and foul! Care to hear more? You'll cry. I'll laugh! Emotions will touch the rafters!
No, thank you.
Magilu, your way of speaking is as strange as your appearance.
Hey, I'm a witch. I must project a proper age and dignity. I have an image to maintain.
Self-improvement in all things, I suppose. So what's the difference between a spellcaster and a witch?
There are many, but mainly it's a matter of nuance. It's like the difference between being frugal and being miserly.
Ah, so a spellcaster is useful and a witch isn't, is that it? So I guess that makes you a witch right now.
You wound me. You're one to talk, Mr. Self-Improvement. Your words cut deeper than these northern winds.
Oh no, I'm in so much trouble, so much trouble. Won't somebody please help a kitty out, meow?
Oh look, another weirdo.
That thing talks? What if it's a cat demon?
Simmer down, big man. She's just a cat. Haven't seen one in a good long while.
Cats? Is that different from a regular cat somehow?
It's complicated. Cats are a mysterious bunch. Just think of them as a special kind of Moloch. Sort of.
That works for me. I understand that they're hard to understand, at least.
Hey, I don't suppose you happen to be carrying any cat spirits on you. They look like this.
That's just like what I found at Titania.
Perfect. You could say they're kind of like our souls to us.
Cat spirits, huh?
Sometimes we call them kitten caboodles, too.
That's just foolish.
Really? Then how about kitty clumps? Anyway, one night we were having a feast so meowvelous, our souls flew right out of our bodies. That's why I need your help to find the cat spirits and use them to immeowsipate my friends.
Immeowsipate? Really?
It means to use cat spirits to free cats who are locked away in cat's boxes like these here, meow. Here you'd say apesipate. This one would be edoxipate. And finally...
Whew! I'm free, meow.
See? Emeowsipate.
By that logic, shouldn't it be ecatsipate?
Wow, you're way more clever than you look. For real. I guess I totally underestimated you. Please, our cat spirits got scattered far and wide, and so many sad cats are trapped without them.
Seek out the cat spirits and rescue our poor lost brothers and sisters, meow.
And why should I?
Please, think of the cats.
You know, cats have weird and mysterious powers. There's a good chance we might benefit by having them in our debt. We'll make it worth your while, I promise. And if we snub them, they might put a curse on us.
That has been known to happen.
If we're doing all this traveling anyway, why not help them on the side?
Just remember that it's on the side. Exorcists.
Well, that's just inconsiderate. Word of the prison break couldn't have traveled so quickly.
I somehow doubt they'll just let us in looking the way we do.
I apologize about earlier. I didn't mean to steal this.
The compass.
You okay with this? He could be working for the exorcists.
I'm following him.
Is he your dessert?
If necessary.
He must have gone this way.
There's a ladder. A storehouse?
That smell. Flamestone.
Flamestone?
Also known as Melchionite, a rare mineral only found in Northgand. Mix it with sulfur and you get explosives! Mix it with oil and you get fuel.
Sounds dangerous, if it's true.
Believe me or not, it's your call.
Looks like the boy got away.
Well, we're in the city now.
Well, then let's scout for the Maritime Guild. Whoever's in charge of all these storehouses must have their hands in the shipping trade and shipbuilding.
And we could use a true sailor, if we can find one.
Now that's a plan I endorse! We dodged the sea's murderous grasp this time, but who's to say our luck will hold?
We should look for some weapons, too, if I'm to be any use in a fight.
You're still wearing one.
Nope, not an option.
Alright guys, this is actually where I stopped at. Like I said, it wasn't too far. It took an hour. As you can almost see, it's almost 40 minutes just to do this. But you know, me conversating and getting different things, because like I told you guys already, I am playing just brand new, so anything that you see, I will see, you know, for the first time. But yeah, with all the things going on, it's so crazy with the new teammates we have and the little guy looking like our little brother. But other than that, I had just got a couple of supplies and stuff you could probably cook or something with, I guess, later on in the game. So yeah, this is where I stopped at. So I'm going to go ahead and end it right here, guys. I thank you guys so much for looking at the video. Again, I'm sorry I didn't talk like I usually do so much. But I mean, if you like this type of style without me really talking so much, which I really do like, of course, where I'm playing a little bit more, just going straight through the game, let me know down in the comments. I definitely want to know. But yeah, but like I said, I'm going to end it right here and we're going to go ahead and get out of here, man. And hopefully I'll make another video about today. And yeah, that'd be awesome. As again, guys, you guys have a wonderful, great day. You guys are beautiful people. And send it out. Peace out, guys.